My keynote now is about learning how to trust the moment and all there already is. In your team, your workshops, your personality, and in all we usually tend to call mistake, silly question, or simply disturbance. There is importance and beauty in all of it. Within the interactive hour of my speech, I invite you to experience creativity and collaboration, to step beyond borders of your daily life mindset, and to really get in contact with yourself and others. I enable this process by using improv methods and active workshop elements in order to make you feel connected and safe. This is what we need in these quickly changing environments we live in. And it will improve your teamwork, your innovational performance, and your creativity. If you really use all the power that lies within yourself, your colleagues, and the space within, if you really say yes to all the richness that there already is, you don't need much more to become a high performance team.